Now, I understand a fan, this chat just happened yesterday, yeah. But a fan sent you a photograph that's pretty intriguing.
A few days ago, a woman named Carol Pietrantoni put this, she sent this to my Twitter thing and said, do you think this Martin Brothers salt glazed stoneware face jug looks like Andy Richter? And then I clicked on it, and I think it does.
Look, let's check it out. Maybe we can do a side by side. Oh my God. That's incredible.
It's like made in.
Go, let's get the other way. That's amazing.
It's like, and it was made in like 1900 or something.
This is proof that you've lived before. This is proof that.
And it sold for like 11 grand, so that's saying something too.
That was fantastic. It looks exactly like you. It's eerie.
Scary.